but simply, all euphemistically described as the fiend or our friend, the Bioman, the father of lies, the author of evil.